sentimental, I know, but I just really like it. I am hardly religious. I'd rather break bread with Dawkins than Desmond Tutu, to be honest. And yes, I have all of the usual objections to consumerism, to the commercialization of an ancient religion, to the westernization of a dead Palestinian press ganged into selling PlayStations and beer. But I still really like it. I'm looking forward to Christmas, though I'm not expecting a visit from Jesus. I'll be seeing my dad, my brothers and sister, my aunt and my mom, and drinking white wine in the sun. I'll be seeing my dad, my brothers and sister, my aunt and my mom, and drinking white wine in the sun. I don't believe just as ideas are tenacious, it means that they're worthy. I get freaked out by churches. Some of the songs that they sing have nice chords, but the lyrics are dodgy. And yes, I have all of the usual objections to the miseducation of children who in tax-exempt institutions are taught to externalize blame and to feel ashamed and to judge things as plain right or wrong. But I quite like the songs. I'm not expecting big presents. The old combination of socks, jocks, and chocolates is just fine by me. 'Cause I'll be seeing my dad, my brothers and sister, my aunt and my mom, and drinking white wine in the sun. I'll be seeing my dad, my brothers and sister, my aunt and drinking white wine in the sun. And you, my baby girl, my colicky infant daughter, you'll be handed round the room like a puppy at a primary school, and you won't understand, but you will learn some. Are and whatever you face, these are the people who make you feel safe in this world, my sweet blue-eyed girl. And if my baby girl, when you're 24 or 34 and Christmas comes around, find yourself 9,000 miles from home, you'll know whatever comes. Your brother and sister and me and your mom will be waiting for you in the sun when Christmas comes. Brother and sister, your aunts and your uncles, grandparents, cousins, and me and your mom will be waiting for you in the sun, drinking white wine in the sun. Darling, whenever you come, we'll be waiting for you in the sun, drinking white wine in the sun, waiting for you in the sun, waiting. I really like Christmas. It's sentimental.